the bench with Alabama down in the SEC title game against Georgia by a touchdown in the fourth quarter. 11-2 touchdowns to win the game. Bravvion Roy swings down Kennedy Brooks.
Watch how quick this 6'1", 333-pound guy is. He gets skinny. He goes right between the center of the guard into the back.